No strikes for me, man. After that shit, I'm not doing some touch protection.
Finding Segura brings up a lot of old memories.
When you picked up her shell, you were able to access something left behind. A psychic fingerprint. I believe the relic awoke a new ability within you. One that reveals what lies beneath the surface. One rooted in darkness. Something tells me this witness stop the dimensions directly tied to her theft of the light. We need to hear more about that fingerprint. Which means you need to strengthen that ability. We've learned from the pyramid on Europa before. Head there. Eris will guide you. If my instincts are correct, this ability could be just what we need to solve this case.